Arthur Lee Shell Jr. was born November 26, 1946. He was an American professional football player and coach. He played as an offensive tackle in the American Football League and later in the National Football League for the Oakland Raiders and also when they became the Los Angeles Raiders.